The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, has concluded his visit in Central Busoga Diocese at Ivukula Archdeaconry, where he was welcomed by the State Minister for Housing, Persis Namganza, and other leaders. At Ivukula Archdeaconry, Kazimba commissioned the house of the Archdeacon Wako Allan. The Bishop of Central Busoga Diocese, Patrick Wakula, hailed Kazimba for his stay in the diocese. Archbishop Kazimba urged Christians who have challenges to turn to God and refrain from seeking for solutions from witch doctors.
Kakati wakende wajina wanina atwala ye nsongazi. Omukazi ayagala kuzala mwana. Na agenda nti ndute nsonga yange. Omusajja namugamba akati nsonga yonene nnyo njakikola ko kawungezi. Nalyoka amugamba nti akati ngazeyo yekka jamu engoyo zireke wali.
During the occasion, the State Minister for Housing, Persis Namganza, asked fellow MPs not to be intimidated by actions of people leading her censure because she's doing the right thing. Namganza also delivered 50 million shillings donation from President Museveni for completion of the Archdeacon House amid praises.
Era His Excellency President Antise Eitu Yavukaire Makumi Atanu.
The two MPs who attended the occasion, Moses Mwanika, the MP for Kagoma constituency, and Sam Etom for Gweri constituency, promised solidarity to the minister.
Parliament number Bango Bato Ayomu, Opasis Namuganza, Wawaye Sente, Wari Gabolo Tatakambrach, Baba Ngokatola Niomu Bezuangi.
But there are followers who are following you, even make statements, false statements against us. That's why I am saying we still need your prayers. And God says, knock, it will be open. Ask, it will be given. We are still knocking.
Some of the residents condemned the action of Parliament to censure their representative. Later, Kazimba prayed for Minister Namganza to overcome the storm. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.